Hi.
Oh, oh yeah. Let's see. Let's see it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Can you move, please? Get Arlo!
Have you ever seen a white girl twerk?
I ain't never seen a white girl twerk.
Do you wanna see a white girl twerk?
Yeah, yeah, I wanna see the white girl twerk.
Twerk, 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 twerk.
White girl twerk, twerk, twerk.
Jamin, which way did he go?
How many genders are there?
I don't know, I just got here.
А как ты относишься к курящим девушкам?
Не люблю, когда курят. Только если кальян.
Я не курю кальян.
Но сигареты это не мое.
Гло.
Ну, под человека как бы меняешься.
Holy fuck, bro. I almost just went in this on-ramp. There's no signs blocking it off, and I thought I was fucking high. That's just a pit on the on-ramp. What the fuck? They don't have this shit blocked off or nothing. Watch, this guy's coming. There's a guy coming behind me.
Hey, yo.
Yeah. Oh, is he gonna fucking go? Holy shit. Oh, it's water. I am high. I'm not actually high, but holy fuck, bro. It looks like a pit, doesn't it? Shit, it's water. Motherfucker. I thought they just carved out a hole. I'm tripping. Woo. All right.
Let a girl go.
I'll shoot her. I mean it. I'll blow her head off.
Have we got anybody here who knows him, who's close to it?
I'm his wife.
Good, good. I've got your wife here, Harper.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Me and my boyfriend wanted to try this stunt.
How good is that?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
We should try it.
No, John. No.
He was so boring.
What you need?
Hey, you guys were doing something last night, right?
Yeah.
I was just gonna say, you know, you guys got loud as shit last night, and, you know, normally I wouldn't make it a problem, but next time invite your fucking neighbor, dude. I want a party too.
I got you. I got a shot for you next time.
Word, I'm down here in apartment R. For real, feel free to come hit me up.
I got you live right below me?
It's still 1708. It's apartment R on that side. It's the second story on this back.
Okay, okay, I got you. I'm sorry for being loud. I'll make sure next time I won't happen.
I almost came over here, but I was like, I don't know any of this, so I might as well just... I wasn't going to leave a note, but I was like, nah.
I got a shot for you next time.
Word, I'm going to come back up here later. I'm going to drop my info. All
right, bye. Have a good one.
You too.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll ask you one question. If you get it right, you get 1 point. If you get it wrong, I kill this guy.
What's the question?
Is, what day did Hitler die?
I don't understand the question.
Okay, let me give you another question. How many people died in World War II?
Why do you ask all violent questions? Can't you ask any normal question?
I mean, take a look at me. What do you think? I have a guy tied up behind me. You think I'm gonna ask you, what's the capital of Canada?
Ask something nice.
Okay, fine. What is the capital of Canada?
Let me Google it.
Seriously, help!
It's not that hard to know the capital of Canada.
I can't hear you, man.
I'm sorry. So the capital of Canada is?
Ottawa.
I think Ottawa is the state.
He's not even crying, he's laughing.
He's a pretty happy hostage.
It's okay, it's okay. You can kill him. I don't want to save him.
Okay, thank you very much.
He literally opened his vape.
Oh, he's trusting. I'll catch you later.
Bye.